enemy. I have trapped a death at your doorstep. And Simon, Daniel is dead. Murdered. Can you hear him crying out for justice?
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this, beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the Child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there. Salvation, demon. You shall not rob us of our final reward.
Sleep. They got machines. You are not care.
Attaboy, sport. I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Ask yourself, Delta. You who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Trust you. Vagabond is a success. If somehow an Alpha Ceres wanders too far from his little sister, our physical failsafe kicks in, a chemical trigger that induces coma. It is a symbiotic relationship enforced by the girl's pheromone signature. The first successful candidate was Delta, I believe. It is unfortunate that poor Dr. Su Chong will not be here to raise a glass.
Hypnotize your foes. Laugh as they fight each other. Now you're cooking. Charge up for an explosive blast.
Science facility, Fontaine Futuristics. I've got to find it. I've heard the splicers mumbling that Alexander is the ferryman.